A cheeky worker made Prince William laugh when he raised the possibility of Prince Harry marrying girlfriend Meghan Markle today. The Duke of Cambridge was reminded of an ancient royal tradition when he visited Milton Keynes today. The odds of impending nuptials have been slashed after Harry and Meghan were seen in public yesterday, holding hands and gazing lovingly at each other at the Invictus Games in Toronto. Their public show of affection has even prompted bookies to offer odds on the couple getting engaged before the end of the games this weekend. Prince William saw the funny side of the quip image. AFP bookmakers are predicting Prince Harry will pop the question to girlfriend Meghan Markle very soon. ImageOne.com. Prince William was in Milton Keynes today to mark the 50th anniversary of the Newtown image. Getty Images Europe. When William visited Milton Keynes to celebrate the Newtown's 50th anniversary, he met craftsmen who make the vellum which royal and parliamentary documents are written on. Paul Wright, general manager for William Cowley Parchment Makers, told the Duke, "If Prince Harry marries Meghan, then his certificate will be in our vellum." The Duke of Cambridge stands on a mechanical elephant used in parades in Milton Keynes. Image AFP. The Duke visited Buckinghamshire today, where a worker joked with him about Prince Harry marrying Meghan Markle. Image Getty Images Europe. The prince met crowds today and he took part in an event in Milton Keynes. Image AFP. He was referring to the Royal Marriages Act of 1772, which requires all descendants of King George II to obtain the sovereign's agreement before they wed. Without the agreement, the marriage is invalid. The instrument of consent is an elaborate document made from vellum, usually calfskin, proclaiming the monarch's approval of a marriage and bearing a large red wax great seal of the realm. King George III, George II's grandson, ordered the act after his younger brother, the Duke of Cumberland, secretly married Lady Anne Horton, deemed to be a highly disreputable widow of a commoner. Prince William met workers from the Milton Keynes area today. Image Rex Shitterstock. William burst out laughing when told about the use the vellum could be put to, and Mr. Wright said about the Duke's response he just laughed a nice laugh. Bookmakers William Hill are offering odds of 161 that Harry and Meghan are engaged before the games end, 64 odds if the announcement is later in the year, and 13 for the news to be released in 2018. William Hill spokesman Rupert Adams said they look very happy in each other's company and I for one expect an announcement imminently.